Happy evening, everyone. What do I say? Rejection, heartbreak, depression, and stress. This I had been suffering from last 10 years when I was continuously 100 kgs. I've tried many things with Herbalife, many Ayurvedic preparations, but you know, it worked for some time and then again I was regaining it. Then one of my friends, she lost 20 kgs with Dr. Rashmi, and I used to ask her, ki, how you're losing weight? But she didn't tell me it's her name, so it was just a suspense for me. Then later, one of her posts I saw, and then I thought, ki, I will connect to her. And to my surprise, when I connected to her on Messenger, I saw that I had spoken to her 2 years back. So imagine if I could have gotten contact with her 2 years back, it could have all changed. So I've done a 45 days program with her. In that, it was first time, like in the first 15 days, I lost only 300 grams. So I thought, ki, as other programs didn't work, naturally this is also not going to work for me. But later on, I saw in 45 days, I lost almost 7 kgs. And then one more thing I would like to tell about her. She is not a money-minded person. I had personally taken her diet consultant. So it was the time that it was just finishing 45 days, and I asked her, I want to renew it. And she suggested, ki, instead of doing it personally right now, this is a group program which I'm going to start. You can just join it. So she's not, again, behind money. So first day, I brought that weighing scale at home. I weighed. My weight was 99.8, almost nearing 100. So I started with the program. I told my husband, now you also have to weigh. And he was 92. Then as I was reducing my weight, he is always against weight loss things and all, because he knows ki, I do not continue and I regain back. So the day I reached 92, I was so happy. Then I told him, now you have to come and you have to stand here, because he was 92.6. So just, so he has become 86 and I'm 92. So it was only because of the changes which I made in the house, like the Nutri Roti or the breakfast part, which was always being skipped in the house. Now everything has come in time. So I owe everything this to you, ma'am. Thank you so much for bringing a change. Thank you.